Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? Like, I feel like it's been forever. So in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how I achieved this Bantu knot on my short natural 4C hair. This hairstyle got me feeling like a little cultural African girl, you know? So the first thing I do is to actually part my hair, and I'm gonna be doing the triangle pattern. So I part the first line and then I start parting it out into triangles. And then when I part each section, I'll go ahead to spray some water to make sure it's soft. And I'm gonna go ahead with my Muri's edge wax and just hold that together. And then over the top of the Muri's edge wax, I went ahead with a little bit of gel just to slick it down a little bit more and hold my hair together so everything's gonna be very neat. And I'm gonna go ahead with this edge brush, and I'm gonna use my little elastic bands to hold each section. And this is what I kept doing for like each pattern that I did, as you guys are gonna see. King of the city, cause I wear that gold crown. So give it up for Batman, better than Batman. I didn't impress these dogs and kill these cats, man. Rats, man, these other guys are rats, man. When I get on stage, all they do is clap, man. So make you join me in my Bugatti. Join me in my Bugatti. Only you in my Bugatti. Only you in my Bugatti. So this is basically how I parted the entire hair, and I'm gonna go ahead to use a huge mirror to actually do the back just so I could see what I'm actually doing, and then I'll be right back to show you guys what I did after the entire parting. This is what the entire parting looks like. I'm basically done parting everything. As you can tell, some of the gel or the edge control is not yet completely dry, so it's kind of like still a little bit white. But I went ahead with this expressions braiding hair, and I'm just gonna go ahead to cut a little bit. I just did like cut into four, if that makes sense. Like, you know when you have the full braids, you know, like when you have the entire braiding hair that you cut into four, the length you get when you cut an entire braiding hair into four. So that's the exact length I used. And I just cut that out, and I'm gonna go ahead to pull it like you guys just saw, just to get the ends to be a little bit more, what's it called, streaky, and so it's not blunt. And when the ends are like very sharp and streaky, it makes it easier to swirl it around, and it also makes it easier to hold this to your hair without using actually like any bobby pins or elastic band or whatsoever. So now I'm gonna go ahead to start braiding. However you like to braid, just get comfortable with your hair. Just relax, take your time, and I'm just gonna go ahead to start braiding this for each of my natural hair strand. If you're actually struggling with braiding hair, I have a super detailed tutorial on how to grip the roots, how to actually braid and stuff. I'm gonna put the link somewhere here on the screen at the right corner, so you can check that out if you want. So now I'm gonna go ahead to braid this all the way till I'm done braiding my natural hair, till I've passed my natural hair. And I'm gonna go ahead by Got to Be Free spray. I'll spray this on the extension just to give it more like a sealed effect. So when I spray that in, it makes it easier for me to be able to swirl this together, and it helps to hold any flyaways from this extension and keeps everything to look very neat. So now I'm gonna go ahead to swirl this onto my little head, or hair rather. I'll just go ahead to swirl this, and then see the ends that we pulled. It's gonna be very useful right now. So that's the ends that you're gonna just keep using to roll. And as you can see, the ends was actually very effective. We didn't have to use any bobby pins, we didn't have to use any elastic bands to hold it, it just stayed like that. So that's one of the good advantages of having the ends pulled. So I'm just gonna go ahead to keep doing this exact procedure just so you guys could actually follow. So let's do this again. So I'm gonna take my time to braid this to my natural hair. Just take your time, you know, relax girl, like, just, you know, take your time. So I'm gonna go ahead to braid this to my natural hair, and then when I get to the point where the extension has completely braided my own natural hair and my natural hair is not showing anymore, then I'm gonna go ahead to start from that point to swirl. And then before I swirl the extension, I'm gonna go ahead to spray the Got to Be Freeze spray. So this helps to make sure that this extension stays secure and there's no flyaways. It helps to seal everything together and makes it easier for you to swirl this. After swirling this, I just went ahead to roll this over to make like a knot. It's actually super easy. You could also actually like braid this all the way to the end, but I wanted like the swirl look. I felt like the swirl look was going to fit my round face because it's going to give it that oval shape effect, if you guys know what I mean. Like twist normally looks like very, very pronounced on like round face. I don't know if that makes sense, but yeah, you could also braid it all the way to the end. I just wanted something more like twisted and not really braids, not knots, if that makes sense. But yeah, you could basically do any of those. I'm just gonna go ahead to repeat the exact same thing for like the entire hair, and I hope you guys enjoy. You can stand by me anywhere, all day, girl. You're a naughty, naughty girl. You're a naughty, naughty girl. Oh, I say I. I'm feeling all this, she already know this. She want a bad man to come and video this. I'm feeling all this, she already know this. She want a bad man to come and video this. You want murder me, eh, 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 eh. You want murder me, eh, 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 eh.
She murder me. This body, baby, oh, Vicky's bad man. I see. Bulaka. You don't know. Bad man.
Yeah. This body, baby, oh. His body, baby, oh, yeah. It's a bad man thing, yeah.
Bad girl make you wine to the base, nana. Give me that thing where I go feel it late, nana. The way you back it up, the way you bust in the place, nana. Steady on time, girl, don't be late, nana. Said I'm in love with you. And I'ma give you anything you want. And I'ma give you anything you need. Bad man, hey, wine and drink. Said I'm in love with you. And I'ma give you anything you want. And I'ma give you anything you need. Bad man, hey, wine and drink.
Tell me, love. Tell me what you want to know. Me, I no go lose control. Bad man, I feel your flow. Wine and flow. This one no be private show.
Tell me, love.
Tell me what you want to know. I go give you all and more. Bad man, I feel your flow. Wine, I'm slow. This one no be private show.
Your friends, they tell you, say I be nobody.
As you can see, my hair is basically done. When the entire gel dried up, like, my hair was fire, girl. And this hairstyle took me about 45 minutes to achieve. Like, it was super quick, very easy to achieve. I just trimmed everything that was left, and yeah, that was basically it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. I love you guys so, so much. Have a wonderful weekend. Bye. It's
original, puffing on me, high grade, sipping on me liquor. Girls, them I come, them I want, them I take her. Bad man, me I come in, me I wanna take her. Girls, them I come, them I want it on the nigga. I steady sipping on my liquor. Then I tell her me she give her, never trust another nigga. I say she give me pon the nigga. Say she feeling.